here with precious gifts, your love, your hopes and dreams, mature understanding, your friendship and companionship, your trust in one another, and your faith in life's meaning and purpose, resolve to share life's experiences in enduring love and loyalty. Marriage is a relationship not to be entered into lightly or thoughtlessly, but reverently and soberly, with a deep purpose and in the spirit of an enduring love. Today, you make public your private commitment to be truthful and honest in the expression of your love. Andrew and Kanjana, in your hearts and in your minds, you have made the decision to join your lives together in marriage, and we are here to witness the public expression of the commitments that you have made privately to each other. We are here today then to celebrate the love that you, Andrew and Kanjana, have for each other, and to give social recognition to your decision to accept each other totally and permanently. And to this state of marriage, these two persons come now to be united. We will now exchange vows. Andrew, do you take Kanjana to be your wife, to love and cherish her, to honor and comfort her, in sorrow and in joy, in want and in plenty, in sickness and in health, pledging her your love, and to live for her before all others, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kanjana, do you take Andrew to be your husband, to love and cherish him, to honor and comfort him, in sorrow and in joy, in want and in plenty, in sickness and in health, pledging him your love, and to live for him before all others, so long as you both shall live? Now we'll exchange rings.
You're holding on tight. Okay.
Andrew, in offering this ring, which marks your desire to intertwine your lives together, please place your ring upon Kanjana's finger and repeat after me with this ring.
With this ring,
I marry you.
I marry you.
And join my life.
And join my life.
Offering this ring, which marks your desire to intertwine your lives together, please place your ring on Andrew's finger and repeat after me. With this ring,
I marry you
and join my life
with yours.
Please join your hands, symbol of union. May your love grow stronger and richer. May your marriage be meaningful and fulfilling. Andrew and Kanjana, having pledged yourselves to each other in the presence of these witnesses, now therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me as a judge on the Wisconsin Court of Appeals, I do pronounce you husband and wife. We may embrace, and we may all say, yay!
Yay!
Oh my gosh.
Yay!